有人说，天真无邪的孩子总能看见一些大人们肉眼看不见的东西。今天要为大家带来的这些影片也许能够证明这一点。大家好，我是希尔，欢迎收看本集的恐怖实录。今天这一集就让我为大家介绍五个小孩撞鬼的恐怖影像。这名叫 Elliot 的男孩正在房间的地上全神贯注地作画，父亲拿着手机走上前想记录这一切，但定睛一看，孩子所画的却是一幅令人不安的画面。
Elliot, what are you doing?
I'm drawing a picture.
Oh, that's cool. What's that? What's that in the corner?
The man's hanging.
Oh, why have you drawn that?
Because the man is hanging up there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What does he do?
He annoys me at night.
Why?Oh, really?
Yeah. But I'm not allowed to tell anybody.
Okay.
令人感到毛骨悚然的是，男孩一边看着墙角，一边画出这诡异的画，不禁令人猜想，这是孩子的童言童语，还是他真的看见了什么？几天后，父亲又看见独自在房间的 Elliot， 对着墙角自言自语。
Elliot, what are you doing?Oh, really?
Yeah.
Right.
He's crying,
and I keep
saying stop
it. Is
he crying?
Yeah. Elliot, can you draw the hanging man for me, like you did before?
No, because he'll tell me off at night.
What if I don't let him? What if you can sleep in my room? Is that okay?
Yeah.
Right, so what's these on his face?What's this?
Straight.
Oh, okay. Does he cry quite a lot?
Yeah, because he's got a fever up there and he's up there.
Okay.
In the corner.
Okay, thank you.
But he annoys me at the night because he keeps saying he always bangs on
you to sleep. Okay, thank you.
这些话语从这名天真的孩子口中说出来，顿时间让这名父亲感到不知所措。究竟那名上吊的人是 Elliot 幻想出来的，还是他真的能看见大人们所看不见的东西？接下来这支影片的主角同样是一名年幼的男孩，他用无比严肃的语气和镜头后面的母亲讲述着他所看见的东西。
What are you talking about, buddy?
I see that blood in the ghost.
There's a blood in that ghost?
Yes, all of them.
There's ghosts in here?
No! There's blood all everywhere in those ghosts.
There's blood everywhere in the ghosts?
Yes!
Where are the ghosts?
Right over there in the dark!
How many is there?
One, five, two, five!
Wow, are they and their ghosts fake?
No!
They're not pretend?There's real ghosts in this house.
Yeah.
You see them?
Yeah. They ain't alive.
They're not alive?
No.
What are they?
Fake real ghosts.
Fake real ghosts?
No.
男孩声称，他看见了鬼魂在黑暗的角落，母亲试图告诉孩子那并不是真的，但男孩认真的神情似乎也间接告诉了母亲，那些他所看见的并不是凭空想象的。而如果男孩看见的并不是真的，那么这名年幼的孩子又为什么要说谎？这是一段一名父亲到公园接女儿回家的影片，画面中女儿正朝着他走过来，但女儿的身后似乎跟了一个看不见的朋友。
Y por ahí viene la mujer más hermosa de todo este planeta. Enojada. Y enojada. Oh, Mai, Mai, Mai.
在树丛后面有一道影子，就像是某个人的脚，跟着女儿走了过来，又走了回去。但当父亲走到树丛后面时，却又什么都没有。
Yo te sigo. Por aquí, por aquí, por aquí se movió algo. Por aquí, por este árbol.
在生下女儿伊芙琳之前，吉安娜曾两度流产，因此对于这个好不容易生下的女儿，吉安娜给予了100%的关爱。她会用捏的监视器掌握女儿的一举一动，而这一天就在她查看监视器时看见了这诡异的画面。
OK 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 That's not possible. Is that the light? What the fuck is that? What is thatWhat is it? Look at the way. Look. It's lingering. Is it the light outside? Like, what is happening right now? There's no other light. How is this possible? Like, there's no pinhole empty. Like, the curtains. I pulled the curtains closed. You guys, what the fuck is this? And it's not leaving. It's getting near her. Oh my god. Did she just touch it?Where did it go?
画面中出现了一个诡异的光球，不停地在婴儿床附近徘徊。而伊芙琳似乎也发现了这个光球，更试图要上前追他。Joanna 将这段影片放上网上，有网友认为，这可能是 Joanna 先前流产的孩子，也就是伊芙琳的哥哥姐姐，在她的身边守护着她。不同于前面几支影片，接下来这支影片虽然也十分灵异，但却让人感到格外的温馨。一名母亲和还不会说话的孩子正在床上玩耍，就在此刻，孩子不停地指着床头旁的照片，那是他不久前过世的父亲。
妈，啊，
啊，谁在？Who's up there? Who is it? Who is it? Who? Who is it?
孩子拿着爸爸的照片，并回头指向空中，似乎是在告诉妈妈，爸爸就站在那。这暖心的片段让许多网友相信，孩子或许真的看见了爸爸的灵魂，也让人感受到了一名父亲对孩子至死不渝的爱。本节内容就到这里，我每周都会持续的更新。如果你喜欢这类型的影片，欢迎订阅我的频道。我是希尔，我们下次见。